So welcome back to Evil Shenanigans World Headquarters and Training Center and Research and Development Center. Today we're going to try to do the electro etch finish on this entire blade. So I've painted Evil Shenanigans on there with a little paint pen to try to act as a resist. So hopefully all this will be blackened like the finish on that symbol right there. And if that resist works, that'll still be shiny silver. We're gonna try to leave this hollow grinded point up here, the clip point on the top, leave that shiny, but we'll see how that goes. So what I'm using is a 9-volt battery. The negative is connected to the tang back here. This is the positive. There's a copper pipe with the wire wrapped around it. And then we're gonna dip it in salt water to act as the electrolyte, I guess. Oh, here, we'll try to get this mounted up here, like that. All right, so here we go. I guess it probably helps if your wire is connected to your battery. It's slowly working. think we have successfully copper plated this knife. I did not anticipate that happening, but I think we're gonna roll with it. What are you doing, buddy?
I'm attending Godzilla and Mothra Star something, and there was a big giant right there making them.
Oh, yeah?
They were playing football.
Cool.
But I said, we must get right up, bang! Wait! Well, bam! I scored me too. But look at that thing. Wow, it's so giant. I know. Let's go. I'm going to swim over there. I'm just going to walk over there. Well, okay, bring me up, please. So that I can swim, I don't have wings. Okay. Do this, and here we go. What is this? Hey, Teddy. Hey, what are you doing, mister? I'm gonna mouth laser with you.
You better not mouth laser me.
Oh, do. Just tell us what you do. You're making something?
Yep.
Are you making a knife, mister?
Yep.
I'm got you in this muffle. We're trying to have fun. You're going to have fun.
You're on my video. See, look.
Yeah, I know. I saw that.
You saw that, huh?
Yeah. My friend, cool. Hey, can you come up here? Yeah, I can fly up there. Bow! Oh, I'm okay. Go here, my house. So quiet and watch TV.
No? So I think what we've done is basically electroplate copper onto this knife, which was not the result I thought we were gonna get, but it's still pretty cool. It's pretty neat. So I'm guessing the copper pipe that I used, when I did the little etch, it was just a Q-tip wrapped with the wire and then dipped in salt water. So it was just pretty much the current going right to it, I guess. And this looks like we've got some kind of chemical reaction with the copper pipe and the salt water and the electricity. And so it's copper plated this knife, which is kind of cool. Science. Anyway, I guess keep that in mind if you try to do this yourself. You might not want to use a copper pipe. We did manage to wipe the paint off, so there's not going to be a shiny spot. Oh well. So anyway, I guess we're gonna do a little more experimentation. Turn the salt water yellow, if you can see that. It's pretty cool. Well, that's it for this one. Have fun. So here's the where we ended up. Yeah, we pretty well copper plated this knife. You can see the division line where I didn't do any etch. That's what ADCRV would look like normally, and you can see the copper plating that we did. It wasn't the result I was going for, but this is pretty cool, so we're gonna run with it. Yeah, there's the etcher thing I made. And so just be warned, if you're gonna try to do this at home, don't use a copper pipe for your electrode, because you will copper plate whatever you're doing. But, you know, if you want to do that, so there's how you copper plate something. Anyway, pretty neat. Well, leave us a comment below. Tell me what you think. Or have you done copper plating before? How did it go? Anyway, well, thanks for watching.